Welcome. In this video, we will talk about the history and origin about this surname. The surname Adare is derived from the given name Edgar, which means prosperity. It is one of the most common classes of Scottish surnames, arising from the patronymic naming tradition, where names were derived from the personal name of the original bearer's father. Adare from Ireland has origins in Scotland, Ireland, and England. The Adare family was first found in Galloway, an area of southwestern Scotland, and tradition holds that the family originated from a fugitive son of Fitzgerald, Earl Desmond of Adare in Ireland. The founder of the family settled in Kirkcudbright and Wigtown. This surname may have several different spelling variations, such as the following. Some of the first immigrants to cross the Atlantic and come to North America carried the name Adare, or a variant listed above. This includes individuals like Alice Adare, who settled in Charlestown, SC in 1776, and Adare, who settled in New York State in 1774, and James Adare, who settled in Pennsylvania in 1771.